Why are houses built on stilts in the Gulf Coast region and in Atlantic states?
Houses are built on stilts to help avoid storm surges, hurricanes, and regular high tides. By raising the living space above the floodplain, stilts can significantly reduce the risk of water damage to the home's foundation, structure, and interior. Coastal areas are vulnerable to erosion, where waves and currents can gradually eat away at the land. Building on stilts allows homeowners to bypass the unstable ground level and secure their foundation on sturdier, deeper bedrock. The space beneath a stilted house allows for natural air circulation, keeping the living areas cooler and more comfortable, especially in hot and humid coastal climates. Stilted houses offer unobstructed views of the ocean and surrounding landscapes. The elevated vantage point can improve security and awareness of potential hazards like approaching storms. The space beneath a stilted house acts as a barrier against unwanted animals. This can deter ground-dwelling animals like rodents and insects such as termites from entering the living area, which reduces the risk of infestations and damage.